too late now.
Just closing up. Nothing much happens around here after dark.
What do you think, Dan?
Whoa, 4 carats!
Yeah, but do you think she'll like it?
Relax, bro. We're talking about sunshine goodness.
Well, everything's just gotta be perfect for tonight. Now, you sure you know what to do?
I was born knowing what to do.
Dan, one more thing. Will you be my best man?
You bet your box top, you lucky dog.
I'm starved. Let's get Oscar Mayer to make us hot dogs for dinner.
That sounds great. Hello. Gotta fly?
Actually, I've planned something kind of special tonight.
I taught you that move. I could kick your butt.
Really?
Want some?
Oh, yeah.
Your table's ready.
Sunshine, you mean the world.
What?
You mean the world.
Maximilius!
Danny's back. It looks like he's drawing a picture. Of us. That's so cute. But what's he trying to draw in your hand?
What I've been trying to tell you. All night. Sunshine. Will you...
Oh no, he's not gonna try.
Okay, now I just gotta loop-de-loop Sunshine's tail. No problem. Cause I'm gonna dare the day...
Fly away. Come on, Danny. You can do it this time.
Sunshine, will you...
Dare the day and...
Not today.
Not today. He crashes every day.
I know, but I better go check in him just to make sure.
But I was trying to ask you.
It can wait a few minutes, can't it?
Yeah, I can wait.
Don't worry, I'll be right back.
I don't understand it. Sunshine went to check on you right after the crash.
Yo, I told you, dog. I didn't crash, I was just...
That was hours ago. I mean, where is she?
You know Sunshine. Probably ran into a friend and needed her help. Come on, it's getting late. We gotta go back to our shelves.
But I never got to ask her.
What?
I wanted everything to be just perfect. Why didn't I just do it?
Chill, dog. You can pop the question tomorrow.
But I wanted to know how I felt. I wanted to know tonight. It was supposed to be our perfect night.
We gotta be out of sight before the market opens. Don't worry. It ain't like the last time you're ever gonna see Sunshine again.
May I help you?
You must be Mr. Leonard. Last of the great grocers. I'm your new Brand X representative.
I wasn't expecting any new product.
Corporate picked yours to test the new Brand X detergent with Elixir.
Brand X, huh? Never heard of it.
Give us 1 week. Your customers won't know how they live without Brand X.
But everything is so nice the way it is. We don't have space for any of it.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find some. And wait until you get a whiff of our Elixir. It's practically addicting.
Oh, that was a perfectly good bag of chips.
Survival of the fittest.
Never opened, never enjoyed.
No one wastes me chips and gets away with it! Brand X will pay!
Sunshine!
Dex, help me, Dex!
I'm coming, Sunshine! No, stop!
Dex, wake up! You were having the same nightmare again, weren't you? I know it's hard, but it's been 6 months, man. Sunshine's gone, bro. You gotta get over it.
Raisin riddle a mystery, leads dry as prunes. Sunshine goodness, gone without a trace. Dex Dog Detective hangs up his hat. The only case that ever really mattered, and I couldn't solve it. Now she's gone. Sunshine. My only sunshine.
But at least we still got each other, right? Okay, so your detective aids are over. But now you've got a club to run, so you can bet the Kumbana's going to be buzzing tonight over everyone talking about how Christie's bag got crunched. Anyway, you want a lift? I got my wings right outside.
Thanks. I'll walk.
You sure you're cool?
Yeah. It's just not the same without you, Sunshine.
Dex? Dex?
Wait up!
The United Supermarket Defense Association needs your help!
What's wrong, Harry? Losing your hold?
Dex? You have to help me. I'm at my split ends. There are witnesses who insist this
Brand X
salesman deliberately crushed Crispy's bag.
So investigate. You're the head of the USDA now. I own the Copa Banana Club now.
but the store ran so smoothly when you were chief detective. It's just not the same anymore.
Nothing is.
Dex, when are you going to stop blaming yourself for Sunshine's disappearance? Duty calls! Much to do! Bye-bye!
Hey, yo, Dex, man! What's up, dog?
Dan, you the man. Yo, yo, sweet cakes. Check this out. You drive me loopy, baby.
Get a shelf life.
The other day!
Ain't that a busted box top?
Out of my way! Again.
Nuts.
Oh, oh, ow! Oh, I'm cool! Ow, I'm good! Ow, is that a branch of my... Oh, ow, cool!
I'm cool. I'm good.
I like to test my shoot. Yeah, I cool.
Why, of course, I can sell you a VIP pass to the Copa Banana. But, my very important penguin, you don't appear to have the necessary coupons for such a pricey purchase.
Excuse me, Mr. Cheese Weasel, sir. Please bear in mind that I am, in fact, reading.
Let him go, Cheezel.
Dex, what a pleasant surprise.
Not so fast, Mr. Detective.
Wait, wait! If perhaps you desire a companion for those lonely bachelor nights, then here's good news. I am the weasel for you.
You despise me, don't you?
Scratching, boss.
One more, Maximilius.
Paul, a penguin? That don't ring no bells.
From Polar Pleather Ice Cream. Is it just me or is anyone else cold? If you're ever in frozen foods, Mr. Detective, you've got a friend.
Me and watch the tip.
So my therapist says I'm suffering from peanut envy. With some other guy you knew before, between the two of us guys, you know I love you more. It took me by surprise. I'm a savior when I found out.
Be that.
Don't you know
got milk?
Crush my bag, Willie. Well, McBrannock's pay for it, I will.
It's hard to lose something you care about, Cap. But you better go easy on the potato juice before you embarrass yourself.
Day of the day. Just day of the day.
Nice play. Bet you nail it next time.
Count on it.
So, handsome, what do you suggest to a lady looking for a good time?
Banana.
I'm not that hard up.
No, the club. I meant the club. The Copa Banana. I'm totally tight with Dex, Doc Tech.
I guess this is my lucky night. Maybe yours too.
Yo, Dex! We got us a hot new delivery, the Brand X Detergent Ike, Lady X, and man, she got a real sweet tooth.
Her name is Brand X, she's
a fine girl, the lady is
and when
mine.
She walked into his place, wow, the look on every face, but could he trust her? He didn't think so, something didn't seem quite right, tell me what's an X she put a hex, the Ike, she made them wreck, he lost his love, maybe now his nightclub, but we'll deck.
Sorry, Charlie.
Copa Banana. We're cooking.
Of all the produce bars in all the supermarkets in all the world, she had to walk into mine.
Dex Dog Detective. I've already heard so much about you.
I'll gossip.
My favorite kind.
That scent. Something familiar.
My secret ingredient, you like it?
It's amazing.
So, Dog Detective, word on the shelf is that you're in charge of this store.
You've been misinformed. Harry Hold's running things now. I don't get involved anymore.
Perhaps because you haven't had the right special offer.
What are you in the market for?
Well, what does any product icon want? A package no one can keep their hands off. But I'd settle for...
Yo, who's your sugar daddy?
Hold anchor! There's something dirty about this detergent!
But now is that any way to talk to a lady?
You got something to say, candy arse!
Yeah, salt lick, kiss my additives. Yo, just practicing my fainting move, my fake move. Now, let me at him. Come here.
You had a bad break today, Crispy. But don't take your troubles out on Dan.
So, that's how it's gonna be. Sugars back in sugars. Well, salts can play that game, too.
This ain't no condiment conspiracy. Everybody knows Dex and me go way back. That's all.
We're not leaving here till this wench tells us why her rip stumped me poor bag.
Is it really my fault you have inferior packaging?
Yeah, not like you'd be new and improved.
This one's for you!
Might you choose a different stool?
Sorry, didn't see you there. Time to banana split out of my club.
Guess we know who's top dog in this town.
And good riddance, I say.
Yo, Dex, who your buddy? Who your pal now? Maximum Man.
I prefer he's Maximilius, Dan. The boys don't play favorites.
It's okay, Maximilius. Let Dan go.
Yeah.
What about me? You hanging me out to dry?
Your choice.
Come on, baby. Choose chocolate.
Some detective you turned out to be.
Crying over spilt milk?
What are you doing here?
I've got a hot case for you. I'm looking for a guy about your height, same great build, same strong jaw. Only difference is this guy isn't living in the past.
I can't help you.
Well, maybe I can help you get a clean start on a new relationship.
Yeah. So, what happened to Dan? You already eat through to his hollow center?
He's in way over his head, and you know it, Dex. He said the sugars and the salts were going to finish what they started. The aisles aren't safe tonight for a helpless lady like me.
Sorry. I'm not buying this damsel in distress routine. You've been through the wash plenty. I can see it in your eyes.
You're right, Dex. I'm not new. Last year I was recalled, but I've changed now. New ingredients, repackaging with a fresh scent. I don't want to forget my past, just like you.
I can't forget.
Oh, but you're wrong, Dex. I can wash away your memories. Wait! I haven't even shown you my secret ingredient!
The secret's inside, baby.
Dex, thank goodness you're here! The salts and the sugars. Must have been an all-out war.
How many eggs went down?
Maybe 30. Everyone we tossed out at a banana. Dan and Lady X is the only ones missing there.
Dex and I were just talking. I warned him there might be trouble.
Dusting for prints.
Oh, dear. They're bringing in the body baggies.
So who's gonna watch over us all their products there? But their boss, we all knows when a product loses its Ike, its stock goes bad. What's can we do?
Nothing. We're the soul of our products. Without us, they're gone. Real fab.
I've never seen anything like this.
Oh, we have. When Sunshine Goodness disappeared, her boxes faded, raisins soured. The only difference is her body was never found anything interesting, Dex?
These Ikes didn't expire in a rumble. Somebody just wants it to look that way.
You're saying what I think you're saying?
Freezer burn. He was spoiled before his time. Looks like all these poor stiffs were rubbed out.
But why? How? Who?
Dan, he said he was going to get back at the salts. His plan must have backfired.
Hold it! I know Dan. He'd never do anything like this.
We have to find him before the rest of the salts do.
And you better start styling, Harry.
Me? I can't. You have to help us, Dex, before I go bald. Not that bald isn't beautiful.
I never thought I'd see you with your tail between your legs, Detective.
I don't get involved anymore.
After losing Sunshine, boss, I thought she'd never smiles again, but Dan was there for you.
Brand X detergent with elixir.
That's some elixir.
Nothing harder than seeing good food go bad. Looks like we arrived just in time.
Brand X replacements for every Ike lost. Now how'd Mr. Clipboard know? Poor Ikes. Wait. If they all bought it, how did Dan survive? I let you down, Sunshine. I just can't throw in the paper towel on Dan. I just hope I don't screw it up. Again. I'm not sure I could survive losing my sunshine and my best friend.
Order! The USDA must come to order!
Now this is a real sticky situation. Salt and sugar's been competing for snack food supremacy longer than even I remember.
Pepperidge Farm remembers.
Why is everyone screaming? This only concerns sugars and salts.
Not anymore. Sugar versus salt is just the tip of the iceberg, Lettuce. General X, our esteemed potato chip icon, has just uncovered a diabolical plot against cleaning supply Ikes. And who was behind this vicious plan? A specialty Ike Kung Tofu. What we have is a store-wide power struggle.
This situation is totally out of control. What can we do?
Institute a curfew. These are desperate times. We must maintain order in the aisles. Brand X is 30 strong now. Let me put my men on it.
No offense, lady, but I'd rather put my faith in Dex Dogtective.
Yeah.
He has a solid history of cleaning up our spills. We just have to convince him to come back.
With all due respect to Sweet Dex, how can we pin our hopes on a detective who couldn't even find his own girlfriend?
Hey, now hold it. Dex tore the city apart searching for sunshine, and he didn't leave a box top unopened. I'm telling you, he's the best doggone detective ever.
Who never solved his most important case. It's up to us to take a stand right now.
Yeah, everyone's got to me.
You are an inspiration to us all, Lady X.
The lady wants the detective.
No problem. If you weren't so woefully deficient with your coupon dispersal.
Or I could just kill you.
The detective will be dropped off at the cleaners. Speaking of cleaning, might I interest you in a toothbrush? I fear this will not end happily for me. Everybody seems to be searching for the squirrel. Can't say I miss the reckless rodent myself.
If you got something up that slimy sleeve, spill it.
Perhaps I do. Perhaps I don't.
Tricks are for kids, Cheezel.
Last night, I saw the chocolate furball heading toward the detergent aisle. You know, home of the lovely Lady X.
When?
Right after screaming started. Very suspicious.
Dan wouldn't leave the scene of a crime just to go visit a dame.
The lady is extra spicy. Contrary to appearances, my services are not voluntary.
It just doesn't add up.
May I suggest a calculator? Lucky for you, I just happen to have... The pain. She is like an old friend. Note to self. No friends.
Yeah, I still got it. And I thought the raisins were humiliating. The lady's got style.
Thanks. I'm sorry I'm not dressed. I wasn't expecting company.
I'd say things are going exactly how you expected.
How about joining me in a warm rinse?
I'm not that dirty.
You've been playing in the wrong aisle, Dex. Snack food are for kids. Now, detergents, well, that's adults only.
Let's cut to the chase, lady. How'd you rub out all those Ikes last night?
Me? But I was with you, remember?
Yeah, trying to get me on the case before there even was one.
Naughty dog. I really have been on your mind, haven't I?
You've orchestrated this dance from the start. But now you're gonna tell me where you've got Dan. And he better be alive, or you're gonna check out of this store the hard way.
Your crash dummy's fine for now, but he won't be unless you back brand X.
So that's your game.
We could run the store, Dex, an aisle all to ourselves, packed tight. No markdowns for us. I could be your sunshine.
There will never be another sunshine. Now I'm taking you in.
Not before I solve your case for you. My exabytes took out your precious icons, and now it's time for you to learn to heal, dog-tective. They come standard with sticker-proof vests! Oh, what a shame we could have had such a beautiful products together.
Dan?
Dex! Dex, I love you! I knew you sniffed me out!
You okay, pal? Is your chocolate chipped?
It was brutal. I mean, terrible. These giant exo mother grabbers slaughtered every Ike in sight. They'd run me out because Lady X digs my fine flavor and oh so sweet pie.
Or maybe she used you as bait to get me.
Oh. Like you the only Ike that can rescue me, figure out her game plan and shut her down? Yeah, you are.
Too late. Not even the great Dex dog-tective can save you now. Muffin Man, after they've enjoyed the spin cycle, dump their bodies in the toothpaste aisle.
So we're framing toothpaste now.
Everyone knows toothpastes hate sugars.
We're done soft soaping. We're taking over. Get out there and show them who's running this store.
But I, Kung Tao Fu, am innocent.
What's that got to do with it?
If we could just get closer.
Whoa, now, easy boy. Now, I know you've been real lonely since Sunshine left, but Dex, there's just some stunt this squirrel's not up for.
Got it!
Fabric softener hatch. I knew that.
They're building an army.
That's the stuff they shot into Crispy and the other Ikes.
Attention all icons, by God. Curfew is now in effect. Only USDA officials are permitted in the aisles. All violators will be punished.
I just have an idea. Come on, let's snap, crackle, and pop out of here.
Thought you weren't going to get involved.
Hey, you know, pal, by the time this is over, you may wish I didn't.
Hey, nah.
Well, holy schnozola! What's going on?
We need you to analyze this. I borrowed it from Lady X. I think it's the secret ingredient in the Brand X elixir.
Brand X? Why me? Why not the Dr. Pepper or the Dr. Scholes? I'm just a nose doctor. I can't...
Snap out of it, Doc! Sure, it's risky, but you're the only one with a nose for the job.
Sorry. Okay, I'll give it a whiff. The analysis is nearly complete. Oh, that's odd. My olfactometer can't fully identify the main ingredient. This I can tell you. The Brand X elixir is toxic to humans and highly addictive.
Addictive. Okay, so that explains why customers are buying up Brand X.
Have I mentioned you look fabulous in the lab coat?
Hey.
We have to find a way to protect the humans.
And us? How can we, legitimate icons, compete against this irresistible elixir?
We can't. A few more days and the whole store will be X.
The rest of us discontinued. I hate it.
Oh, man. I never even got to play lick icing with sweet cakes.
If we could just get this info to corporate headquarters, they'd have to recall Brand X.
A recall? Brilliant!
But their offices are hours from here. How could you possibly reach them?
Email! From Mr. Leonard's computer. But we have to move fast, which means crossing the store in daytime.
Daytime? Man, have you snapped your leash? What is wrong with you? The computer's in the exploration station. Then there's all those humans, not to mention those humans, that ain't supposed to see us. Not that I can't handle it. It's just, you know.
It's our only shot. I can't believe I let it get this far.
Man, Brand X is really taking over.
I must have lost hundreds of Ikes last night.
Man, how the jello are we supposed to cross 10 aisles of that?
If the next thing you hear is clean up on aisle one, buddy, you know we got it wrong.
You fellas need a lift?
Can you fly one of these?
Does a squirrel chew his nuts, huh?
I'm not really sure I want to know. Banana tonight! Warn the other Ikes! And thanks, Polar.
That's what friends are for.
The store is now closed. Please bring all purchases to checkout.
We ain't gonna make it. Mr. Linda's gonna lock it up any second. We's alive! I should have never tried the chip slap crispy.
You can't blame yourself. It's the
Exobite!
Do not shoot! It is I, Vlad Chocul, Chocolate Vampire, at your service.
Is that the enticing scent of milk chocolate I did?
You're looking pretty good for biting it.
Oh, they poisoned me like the other icons. But what can I say? I am the undead.
mandatory security rally tonight. All icons must attend under penalty of elimination, by God.
How can I help? Upload, download, scan?
E, can you find a recall request form to copy?
Bittersweet.
Hey.
I love bittersweet. This instant glue will seal their tomb.
Loony glue. They're locking us in.
In here with them? And him?
Cozy, no?
I'll work with Blue. You try flying around and checking for loose vent grates.
Oh yeah, good plan.
You know, if you would let me lead.
Only two recalls on file.
Priscilla Pusley's genetic gigantic prunes? What kind of food needs bigger prunes?
Nobody. Priscilla had the worst sales in store history.
What a barf bag. If you'll excuse the expression.
And here is the other recall.
Sunshine recalled? Who ordered it?
No name, address only. Same location as Priscilla Pusley's recall.
That's impossible. Sunshine and Priscilla had different manufacturers. Blue, run a search on that address against all the manufacturers on file. Brand X ordered both the recalls.
I don't get it. Ugh.
Brand X took my sunshine away. We have to send the form to recall all of Brand X's products.
Sending now.
So, what happened?
Brand X must have killed the power.
But the email went through, right?
Maybe. But we can't count on headquarters coming to save us.
Right. What'd that mean?
We will have to fight them alone.
Vladin.
Let's get up to that vent. Time's running out.
I'd be fighting people.
There are only two kinds of product icons. Desirable, like me, and undesirable. We must send all the undesirables where they belong. The expiration station. Look around. Do you see an Ike with an inferior product? Turn in the undesirables before they discontinue us all.
A kiwi koala causes heartburn.
From this day forward, you must prove you are desirable. Soon we will become the model of excellence until the entire world is just like us. One store, one X, one world, one X.
One world, one X, one world, one X.
You have placed us in le pickle, Harry.
You don't understand. She promised. This will all work out. It just has to.
One world, one
world, one X.
One world, one X.
Madre mia, I cannot believe what they're saying out there. It stinks like rotting fish. Sorry, Charlie.
We wish to join la resistance. That's well. But if the boss don't get here soon.
Dex, the detective, has been discontinued. And unless you care to suffer a long, cruel expiration, you will sing your allegiance to Brand X.
Brand X, Brand X, it's simple and plain. Brand X, Brand X, it's different but all the same.
We want to hear you sing with feeling.
I'm not a Brand X product. My baloney has a first name. It's O-S-C-A-R. I have a second name.
Don't get it's smart, Winnie, or I'll skin you alive.
Somebody help me! Please!
Play it.
But boy.
I said, play it. Oh, I wish I were an Oscar Mayer wiener. That is what I truly like to be.
Brand X.
If I were an Oscar Mayer wiener, everyone would be in love with me.
But all the same.
Oh, I wish I were an Oscar Mayer wiener.
Come on, Bob.
That is what I truly like to be.
For if I were an Oscar Mayer wiener, everyone would be in love with me.
Very touching
Maybe you two would care to sing it for Lady X.
Go tell the lady this is still my club. And you and your lousy jingle aren't welcome.
We'll be back to crush you.
Jeff, I knew they couldn't discontinue Jew.
Not without a fight. When Lady X finds out Dan and I are still alive, she'll come after us, all of us, with everything she's got. If she can't have our store, she'll destroy it.
Boss, you're talking about a food fight?
We've all lost someone. A friend, a neighbor, maybe even someone we love. But we can't fight for the way things were. Only for the way things should be. Together we can stop this tyrant. Now who's with me?
I'm with you guys. Could someone please turn up the heat?
We're with you, boss. All the way. Always have been.
Thanks. All right, then. Let me show you what I got in mind.
We have the resistance cornered. We will take no prisoners. We will show no mercy. We will exterminate them all. One world, one X.
No Dan, no Dex.
So we'll need all the plastic wrap and trash bags in the store. And that, my friends, is one-stop shopping. Any more questions?
Yeah, what about those flying slice and dices? How are we supposed to stop those suckers?
Well, I'm not going to sell you a bill of goods. We're out-armed and out-iked. But as long as we work together, we have a chance.
Le Brand X comes!
This is it. We stop Brand X here tonight, or it's this store, then another, till they spread like mold around the world. We have to defend ourselves and people everywhere. Remember our oath. To protect and serve ourselves.
To protect and serve ourselves!
On my command. Attack and annihilate! Ow!
Food fight!
Oh, all right, Detective. Now your master must punish you. Send in the Muffin Man. Whip them! Whip them bad! I'm exquisite. squash them all.
Head for the banana!
Run while you can, my naughty dog, for soon I'll have you sitting up and begging for mercy. Exabytes! Take out their mobile units. Go!
Maximilius, time for phase two.
Boss, this don't fit.
Amateurs, perhaps you require the services of a professional?
We can't trust the weasel.
How do we know you're not with Brand X?
According to the lady, I am the poster boy for undesirable products.
Well, she has a point.
It is a far, far better thing I do than I have ever done before. Ingrate!
This can't be happening. You lied to me.
Lied? That's not true. I did no more than you let me do. You handed me the store on a party platter.
He knows their plan, but refuses to tell.
Then he won't talk to anyone. Ever again.
Enough!
Careful, Harry, if you value what little hair you have left.
What's the point of luxurious locks if you can't look yourself in the mirror?
Let him go. He'll be wiped out like the rest of them.
No!
Aha, aha. Another heroic Ike bites the dust.
I'm coming for you, lady.
Roll over, Dogtective. You're mine.
Viva la resistance.
Adios. Mi valente cheese puff, Ike.
Hang in there, Polar.
If you're ever in that big freezer in the sky, you got a friend, Dex.
Use the whole box. Polar would have liked it that way. What have you got, Doc?
I extracted some poison from one of the casualties, and it appears that we're dealing with here is a deservative. Imagine the chemical opposite of a preservative. One dose causes the victim to spoil in its own unique way. A cookie crumbles, ice cream gets freezer burned.
Yes, I get the picture. We need an antidote. And fast.
Ham it, Dex. I'm a nose doctor, not a miracle worker. For God's sake, I was speaking to the lady.
Message from Lord Flushington. Ikes are in position for phase two. Tell Flush to give the signal. Easy, Dan.
Phase two ain't gonna work. Not with all them exabytes swarming us. It's just too many of them.
They're refueling inside the washer. Can you fly me over Lady X's aisle?
Sure, no problem, Sep. I don't have a death wish.
If I can cut off their poison supply, maybe we can turn this thing around.
Okay. Suppose you make it in. There's no way you'll get out. It's suicide.
You can't change the past, but you can fight for a better future.
Maybe, but I don't want to lose you neither. And if you go in there, you're going to die.
Hey, pal, you're the one who convinced me to come out of retirement. You said I could handle it.
Well, I lied. Sure, you're good. The best, but nobody that good. Don't do it. You should be here with us.
I should have been with you the whole time. But after Sunshine, I just gave up. I let you all down. I know now that my problems are just a hill of coffee beans compared to our store, our world, our family.
This place won't be the same without you. I won't be...
The secret's inside, old buddy. You'll be just fine. So am I flying, or am I walking?
Let's win this sucker. Sorry, Dex, but you ain't getting door-to-door service this time.
The time's to flick your back!
Dex is a genius. These buildings were not made to withstand rain.
Yeah, I guess this is what you call the big flush, huh?
Sunshine?
You dared defy me. Worse, you rejected me. Me? Bad, bad dog. Now you're gonna pay with her life.
Sunshine.
Hold it right there, or Blondie gets it.
On your knees, dog. I always knew you were damaged goods. Exterminate them both. Her first. Make him watch his sunshine fade away.
With pleasure.
I thought that only worked in cartoons.
Here, Dex. Oh, Dex, I knew you'd solve my case.
I'm sorry. I thought you were...
I'm here. We're together.
My world is whole again, kitten.
I never stopped believing in you, Dex.
And I always kept you close to my heart. What have they done to you?
Brandex took my essence.
Oh, of course! That's why it was familiar. The secret ingredient in their elixir. The evil X turned your sweetness, your goodness, into something vile.
Dex did it! The Exobites are out of ammo!
Let's bust their stingers, boys!
The whole thing could go in any minute.
As long as I'm with you, nothing else matters.
Only one way he can make it back in time.
Come on, Dan. You're the man. You gotta be. For them.
That's it, Dan. The loop, the loop.
He'll get it this time. I know he will.
Dare the day!
Dare the day and fly away!
The sun be shining again.
I just knew you could do it, Danny.
Oh, me too, pal.
Me too.
Me too.
Told y'all.
Dex, you stopped Brand X.
Not until Lady X is discontinued.
Dex, something's wrong. What's happening?
Somebody opened the loading dock door.
Save us.
What the jalapenos he's doing here?
You can bet it's not for a victory parade.
I understand somebody ordered a recall!
Dan, you go find Lady X. I've got a bone to pick with this guy.
No, Dex, you'll be crushed.
Whatever happens, Sunshine, we'll always have produce. Maximilius, Lola, let's bring him down!
Now you got it, boss!
Hey! Pencil neck! It's checkout time! You pompous pipsqueak! I'll stomp you into oblivion!
You know, I was hoping you'd say that.
Extraordinary, aren't I?
How the ho-hos can this be happening?
Don't you recognize me, Dogtective? Sunshine's old neighbor?
Priscilla? From... Priscilla Pusley's genetically giant prunes? But you were recalled! And butt ugly.
Quick trip to Brazil for a little plastic surgery, then back for my revenge.
So you built yourself a human robot and recalled Sunshine. Then you stole her essence. to make your elixir for Brand X.
All anyone ever wanted was that sweet sunshine goodness. 2 months I sat on the shelf next to Little Miss Perfect. No one bought my beautiful, genetically gigantic prunes.
But how did you get in and out of the store? You're an Ike.
Humans! When you look like this, you can get them to do anything. Size only counts for men.
Clever plan, puss. But Brand X is being recalled.
You'll never get me. I still have my elixir, and I'll be back. But enough about me. Let's kill you.
Dex, kick her butt, man!
My boss will never hit a dame. Never, ever.
But I will. The bimbo's mine. Get ready, lady, because I'm going to kick you where the sun don't shine.
Man, Sunshine Chip slapped her back to ugly.
Dan, wrap her up and take her to the expiration station for recall with the rest of Brand X.
Cool.
It doesn't have to end like this. I always wanted you most.
Forget it, you Samuel, the molding-smelling prune juice. Now get in the plane before I sugar smack you.
Oh, the indignity of it all.
I heard there was a resistance. Call me fashionably late.
You may be mostly fluff, Harry, but the rest of you is pretty strong stuff. Nice work, everybody. But we've still got a lot to do. Only 4 hours until our store opens.
My deservative antidote should work on every Ike. Let's give it a whiff.
I knew you'd save me, friend. My, but it's still chilly, huh?
Aw, Dex, you should be so proud. You saved us all.
We saved each other. Because the secret is inside. Inside all of us.
Yeah! That's my cousin. Somebody's getting dessert tonight.
I must be dreaming. I've been expecting you. New and improved cinnamon sleuth cereal. Now with sunshine goodness raisins. Looks like a bestseller to me. Yay! Yay! Yay!